I'm not great at the advice. Can I interest you in a sarcastic comment? Some cheese.
Well, the tough thing is she really wants to have sex with me.
Crazy bitch.
But I don't want to be single, okay? I just want to be married again.
And I just want $1 million.
One of my clients died on the massage table today.
Oh. Oh my God.
Well, that's a little more relaxed than you want them to get.
Some girl ate Monica.
Shut up. The camera adds 10 pounds.
So how many cameras are actually on you?
I was in her home ec class.
And he was my best student.
Yeah, she was my best teacher.
Oh.
If that doesn't keep kids in school, what will?
Hey, guys, what should I wear to a Knicks game?
A t-shirt that says, I don't belong here.
Hey, what's wrong, buddy?
Someone at work ate my sandwich.
Well, what did the police say?
Taylor, I don't care if you can't cry. I love you.
Oh, that makes me feel so warm in my hollow tin chest.
Okay, I'm officially unpacked.
Thanks for helping me, man. Joe? Well, I guess Joey went home. Oh, and look, there is still one box that I have to unpack.
I gotcha!
Oh my God, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Oh, okay, maybe it wasn't my best decision, but I just couldn't face another failed marriage.
Okay, let me just jump in and ask, at what point did you think this was a successful marriage? Oh my goodness, where did you hide it?
Actually, I'd rather be alone. You know, I really need to organize my thoughts.
Your thoughts? Plural?
Is Rachel here?
Nope.
She's still at dinner?
I guess. Why, who's she with?
That guy Mark from Bloomingdale's. She thinks he's just being nice to her. But I know he really wants to sleep with her.
It's 7 years ago. My time machine works.
What a small world.
And yet I never run into Beyonce. Hold on. There's something different.
I went to that tanning place your wife suggested.
Was that place the sun?